guys, your worker prayers, and welcome back to Telltale's The Walking Dead Season 1. This time, I am playing Episode 4, Around Every Corner. But what is around every corner? Is it infected? Is it bandits? Is it crazy people? Wait, that would be bandits. Just recapping. Let the bitch die. Got told off by a hobo. That was fun. I killed both the most annoying character in video game history. Well, one of them. Far Cry from killing.
Hey, listen.
Then we didn't get to kill this guy. If he doesn't die, by the end of this episode, he'll be pissed. He needs to die for what he did. And then there's this asshole. So in summary, Ben needs to die, maybe Kenny too, probably the hobo, yeah. Oh, for God's sake. The kid, look at him, he's scared. He couldn't make it more obvious. He is practically jumping at his own shadow. Phrasing? Sometime, right. Phrasing. Some bitch!
Hey, you up there?
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
Stars! Oh, fuck. Run! Go somewhere. Where did you get the shovel, dude? Edward. Oh. Good. Stay behind me. Damn, he swings that thing like a boss. God damn it, Kenny! How did you not see that? Come on, Ben. Don't be completely... You son of a... Oh, my God. Can we just shoot this dumb fucking kid in the head? Dude, you're not gonna make it. Wait, go back for him. Omi moves pretty fast for a guy with a hurt leg. Go, 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 go! Oh, now he falls! So we just need to find the dog. Oh, another shovel. No shit, Lee. Come down, you probably don't want to see this. Ew. It was worth a shot. Shut up, Ben! Whoever boarded up the door didn't do a very good job. Even Widow, the door they could still. That makes sense, which probably didn't. Seriously, we need to fucking kill this dumb fucking bitch. He's a traitor and a coward. If you hear a gunshot, that's me killing Ben. Okay, Clem? Oh boy. Oh, Walter. That's good, considering the last time someone in our group opened a toilet, there was a freaking walker inside, somehow. I'm not even sure how he got in. He ain't my friend. Look at Lee's face. Solid? What the fuck? The guy has lost his fucking mind. I can go back to them once the last thing is secure. You don't have to worry about Ben staying there, Lee. The motherfucker is a coward! I'm gonna starve to death. Yeah, see, Kenny's got the right idea. If he reminds you of Duck, then I have to kill him because I have to remove all. Well, fragments of Duck. Can't relax, this is not Duck. I've already killed that dog kid. Oh yes, this is a good idea. What's wrong with its eyes? Oh boy. Really? Really, we're doing this. Okay, fair enough. Biggest waste of time ever. Hey, what do you want from me? The kid was already dead. I just did what any man would do. Especially when they look like Duck. No child who looks like Duck lives if I have anything to say about it. Shut the fuck up, Ben. Kill, 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 kill. Yes. Full of confidence, I asked you to help Clementine or your new friend, like a little bitch. Don't give me sass, boy. You will not like what happens to people who give me sass. You wanna know what a bullet to the head feels like? It's 'cause you're going the right way about it, Ben. Dumb. Prick. He is asking to be killed. Oh boy. Holy shit. To say that, even after when he got us out of one situation. Any chance you still have the coins you took from Larry? Hey, I pressed it. How did she get here? Idiot. Oh, fuck. Ooh, burn. Oh my fucking Christ. good. This is just what we need. Her attitude, don't know, don't care. I'm not a fan of it. Jump. Seriously, Kenny, this is the second time this has happened. Oh, good. Slowly. Okay, going as slow as you can doesn't prevent that. That's one way of doing it. Oh my god. I don't believe it's all. Who they were eating? It's Chuck. Oh. Go, 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 go. Whew. I reacted too fast to them hand grabbing me. Depending on how many people. Yeah, I saw. Yeah. When I'm finished, tell him wait. Unintentionally, but I did. She does do a good drawing. Kathleen Dorr. Oh, good. Yeah, this. She's a bit. How about not during the apocalypse, you dumb idiot? Oh, hell no, you definitely don't. Should snap his neck, seriously? And wasn't there two bottles here? I'm in time. How did she get in there? Oh, that's convenient. I know, right? Jeez. Well, I don't see anyone suggesting anything better. Huh? Exactly. He's out. I assume she does. Oh, it's my personal mission to get rid of Ben, so he is going to die. He. It's just a matter of when. Say what, man? Oh. Listen, I'll be back before you know it. And who knows, maybe if I find your parents, I'll lead them back here. Fairview? Hello? Ben. 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 She's going into Assassin's Creed mode.